gotta be a joke.
I don't think so, Franny. I really don't think so.
Hi there, you're on the air.
Some people have even taken to wearing protection on the streets. Why are you wearing this mask, sir?
I don't know, just feel safer.
Okay, thank you. Katie, the folks at the Atlanta Disease Control Center told me that these masks wouldn't stop a flu germ with a hangover.
I don't know how many different ways I can say this. The so-called super flu does not exist.
Then what is it? Why is everybody talking about it?
I don't know why everybody's talking about it. I don't know where the rumors are coming from. It must be a figment of the press's imagination. I don't know why I'm up here answering these questions. I don't have the answers, because there's no such thing.
Good afternoon, Mr. Edmund. My name is Dietz. I'd like you to meet a friend of mine.